is that low.
Don't make me laugh.
Fortunately for you, I was raised on Vulcan. We don't do funny. Maybe I should just shut up.
Tough Taylor.
Tell him what?
A minority tea leaves like my granny. I can see it in love for her. Go get her.
I wish it were as easy to stop hating as it was to start.
I understand the concept of humor. It may not be apparent, but I am often amused by human behavior. I will correct the error. It is offensive. Fortunately, taste is irrelevant.
Have you been naughty?
Or someone might hurt you.
I see what you mean. Stay close. It's about to get interesting. I deserve to exist more than your doctor does.
Why?
I was born of the hidden, the suppressed. I am the dark threads for many personalities.
The historical characters?
None of whom could face the darkness inside, so they denied me, suppressed me, frightened of the truth.
What truth is that?
That darkness is more fundamental than light. Cruelty before kindness. Evil more primary than good. More deserving of existence.
You're wrong.
How so?
Empathy and kindness are basic to all forms of life. You have access to the doctor's medical knowledge. You know what he does.
Yes.
Then you know what I'm saying is true. The very organs and cells of the body cooperate with each other. Otherwise, they wouldn't function.
Continue.
Families, societies, cultures wouldn't have evolved without compassion and tolerance. They would have fallen apart without it. Your very own holographic technology would never have been developed without cooperation and understanding between countless individuals. The doctor deserves to exist as much as you do. Torpedo is 1.47 microseconds.
We're here, Bill. We're all here.
Skeletal lock.
From the box?
Here's the way of closing.
From where?